In this video, we're going to cover the doctrinal Zaratan diet plan, which is very popular among the diet conscious ones. If you're looking in Google for terms like doctrinal Zaratan diet plan, 1000 calorie diet plan, 1200 calorie diet plan, then you're at the right place. Here, we'll cover doctrinal Zaratan's diet plan along with his biography and other facts. Dr. Yunan Nosaratan is a well-known Iranian-American surgeon. Along with the medical field, he is also a famous television personality and an author. With a specialization in bariatric surgery and vascular surgery, he helps the obese patients to lose weight through his show on the TLC channel. Although he started as a heart surgeon, he is now a weight loss specialist and a general surgeon. Dr. Now is also known for his doctrinal Zaratan diet plan. His general diet plan, 1000 calorie diet plan, and 1200 calorie diet plan are considered the best instruction to lose weight. Talking about his experiences, he has 28 years of experience in surgery, 30 years in bariatrics, 10 years in laparoscopic bariatrics, and about 18 years in laparoscopic surgery. In 2012, he started a TLC reality show named My 600 Pound Life, in which he has a leading role. The series helps the obese individual who goes through high-risk gastric bypass surgery to gain a perfect and healthy body. In the year 1975, Dr. Yunan Nosaratan got married to Dolores Nosaratan. Before they got married, Dolores was a secretary. They had three children, out of which two were daughters and one was a son. After they got married, Dolores quit her job because the income of her husband was sufficient to fulfill the needs of her family. She then became a typical housewife who looks after the home and their children. Also, she took care of Yunan's mother too. Then in the year 2002, after 21 years of their marriage, Dolores filed a case against Yunan for divorce. After they waited for 2 long years for the trial, they finally got divorced in the year 2004. In the present, there are no records of his married life. Talking about the doctor with the MD, Dr. Yunan Nosaratan has a significant amount of net worth, even if he has lost 70% of his assets to his ex-wife. He has earned a lot of performing surgeries and is gaining a significant amount of money from the TLC TV show named My 600 Pound Life. Hence, in the present context, Yunan has a net worth of about $4 million. As of now, Dr. Yunan Nosaratan is 75 years old. His height is 1.75 meters and he weighs around 82 kilograms. Dr. Nosaratan diet plan is a low-carb, low-fat, high-protein diet in a controlled manner. The diet heavily relies on lean meat as a protein source. Only baked, boiled, or grilled is used. The volume is different for men and women. Dr. Nosaratan shares his general diet plan on his official site, Dr. Nosaratan Diet Plan. The famous doctor who is a leader of the TLC show, My 600 Pound Diet Plan, follows the strict diet plan for patients before they go to the bariatric surgery. From his diet plan, his patients get to maintain their diet routine. He does not discuss what precisely they should eat, but gives views on the nutrients and the steps to lose weight efficiently. Thank you for watching. Give a thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, hit that bell icon to never miss an update.